beats and the sticks.
My cats can't hold.
I felt defeated, but I know now.
I'm more than a gun.
I raised word and it's what he told me.
That's what he told me.
So I'm so glad that the curse is broken.
The curse is broken.
I can declare that my body is healed.
My body's healed.
You got to know that
the devil's alive.
And I'm free today because it's in his will.
It's in his will.
Thank you, Jesus. The enemy.
Mistake
I made.
Mistakes from yesterday.
Certain struggles have been in my family, but listen, it's not me.
It's not who I am.
It's how God gave me a
cause.
And that's what I'm saying now today. So somebody just lift your hands and say, the curse is broken. And I know now that my past
is
I'm so grateful, God. I'm more than a conqueror. When my mother struggled with it, when my father struggled with it, stops with me.
That's what he's on me.
Oh, that's right. The curse is broken.
The curse is broken.
Bring your hands on yourself and say, my body's healed. Say the mistake.
The mistake.
It's not who I am.
It's not who I am.
The lies.
All right.
The lies they told.
It's not who I am.
It's not who I am.
My past.
My past. It's not who I am.
Today the curse.
The curse is broken in my life.
The abortion.
The abortion.
It's not who I am.
It's not who I am.
The misfortune is not who I am.
It's not who I am.
The disease, oh no.
The disease.
That's not who you are.
It's not who I am.
Curse is broken.
Curse is broken. Cause
I'm healed.
I'm healed.
That's who I am.
That's who I am.
Say I'm free.
I'm free.
That's who I am.
That's who I am.
Thank you.